Hi and welcome to the session. Let's work out the following question. The question says, determine k so that k plus 2, 4k minus 6 and 3k minus 2 are the three consecutive terms of an AP. So let us see the solution to this question. We see that if k plus 2, 4k minus 6 and 3k minus 2 are three consecutive terms of an AP, then difference of second term and first term should be equal to the difference of third term and the second term. So we will have 4k minus 6 minus k plus 2 should be equal to 3k minus 2 minus 4k minus 6. This implies 4k minus 6 minus k minus 2 is equal to minus k minus 2 plus 6 is plus 4. This implies 3k minus 8 is equal to minus k plus 4. This implies 3k plus k is equal to 4 plus 8. This implies 4k is equal to 12. Dividing both the sides by 4, we get k is equal to 3. So our answer to this question is that k is equal to 3. I hope that you understood the solution and enjoyed the session. Have a good day.